Okay, we're here at 5443 North Clybourne Avenue here in North Hollywood. Now, we're here to check the main sewer line. We obviously cannot check every pipe in the house. You'll have your general inspector crawl under the house. He'll have a look. So we had a quick little look anyway, quick look, and we see pretty much mostly all ABS plastic. But the general inspector will do a more thorough inspection. Because we're here to check the main sewer line, and we're running our camera from a 4-inch two-way clean-out where the pipe exits the house on the left-hand side.
There's another clean-out in the crawl space.
There's another clean-out in the crawl space we can run our camera from. Okay, nevertheless, right now we're at the City Connection in the street. It's about 6 feet deep over here. And there's your City Connection. As you come back, though, we're going to find that this is really broken over here. It's collapsed down. This is not good right here. That's in the street. We're going to back up a little bit. And here also the pipe is broken. That's in the street as well. I'll put some two green dots over there. That section of sewer line definitely needs repair. Now when we come back, we're going to make a 45-degree turn. This all looks good. All this section of sewer line looks good over here. It's coming through the parkway and it's going to go underneath the sidewalk. And right over here, it changes to a 4-inch clay pipe. So the piece in the street for about maybe 4 feet, 5 feet long, definitely broken. That needs to be replaced. That means cutting the street. The one good thing, it is in the first lane. So when we come back over here, we're in the 4-inch clay pipe. This all looks pretty good to me. This is all based on my opinion. This all looks a little bit of roots coming through the joints. Very common. You're going to find roots coming through a joint in a clay pipe with cement joints. What we're looking for are big problems, like the brakes right at the end of the line, which clearly are broken. And big holes, big dislocations. This over here, this looks pretty good to me. So everything so far, a little bit of roots coming through the joint over here. It's functioning very well. These can easily be cleaned out, these roots. Pipe definitely is intact. Getting a little old, but looks like it's functioning pretty good. Okay, here it comes out of the clean out here. We're going to pause the recording and we're going to run the camera the other direction. No. All right, so running the camera upstream, it pretty much goes straight back and you're coming to the end of the line. That's where the cap is and there's the Y connection that will... Coming back through, yeah, it's clay piping outside, does have some roots in the pipe. It is functioning. It can be maintained. Little cracks are very common. These can be maintained for sure. There's nothing majorly wrong with that sewer line there. We're going to pause the recording. We're going to go to another clean out in the crawl space so we can examine the pipe where it exits the house. Okay, so what we're doing is we're running the camera from this 3-inch clean-out located here in this little crawl space near the back of the house. And it's in a very bad position, that clean-out anyway, but we got our camera in. We're able to go about 42 feet. We've gone through a lot of turns in the line, and we are in a piece of cast iron pipe over here, which takes a lot of turns as we come back. Now the cast iron looks like it's in pretty fair condition, but you can see how many turns it takes here from turn to turn. Now we're in ABS plastic. So the thing is, you've got to be very careful what you're flushing down the toilets. No tampons, baby wipes, paper towel, things like that, because with all those turns in the line, it can cause things to get stuck. Shall I pause the recording for now? Okay, so we've had a lot of luck from the roof vent. 2-inch roof vent that we were able to go through, which brought us all the way underneath the house into that section of cast iron pipe and into some clay piping, which we've actually located to be underneath the house, under the structure of the building, was obviously added on. So, but let me just tell you where we are right now. We're outside in the main line, that we've seen the section already. Now, if we come back, here's the turn that we couldn't see from the outside, and it comes back with clay pipe. This is actually going underneath the structure of the house. You see there are some roots. And this is underneath the structure of the house. This would need to be replaced. Now, come back slow, L. Now, this is the turn here that we couldn't get through from the other side. The cast iron, it's definitely getting a little older. It would have been much better to have replaced this section, which probably... It is functioning. There's no doubt about it, but... Right over there is where it connects now to the ABS plastic. It would have been much better to have taken this all the way out. But the cast iron is functioning, however. Getting a little old. Probably wouldn't be a bad idea to replace it all the way to the outside, especially once you have to replace the clay pipe that's under the structure. So that's what we're going to recommend to get done. So here we are on top of the roof. That's it, Al. Okay, we'll stop the recording over here.